This is The X Factor, and tonight your top seven are turning on quite a show. Okay, Foo, 2 weeks ago, you had all of your girls. Now, you're down to just one, so please introduce her for us.
Why you gotta bring that up again, man? I was so happy before just thinking about my next girl's performance. I met her family, and they're like the sweetest people in the world. Her mom is an artist. And now I know where she got all her creativity from. This girl is a real artiste. She's emotional. She puts everything into every lyric. And singing next, Jordan Tolley is singing Don't Speak by No Doubt, baby, babies.
That just didn't work for me.
The act I'm sending home tonight is Joel.
Joel's been like my best friend throughout the whole thing. Competing against one of my best friends, it was hard. I know I'm the only girl left. It's a lot of pressure, but you're gonna see me really fight this week.
What's up? So this is the Tolleys.
She's the family.
Yeah. Where did she get singing from?
Mum's a singer. She's a singer. My mum's a bit of a rock chick, and when she was in a band, I used to always jump up on stage and sing a few songs with her. I'd go up and I'd sing the Veronicas and No Doubt.
Hey. I want to give you a No Doubt song.
No Doubt are Grammy Award winners. They're an American treasure.
Offer.
Yeah. Shh. Jordan wasn't quite reaching the emotional peaks that are needed to make this song incredible.
I don't believe you is what I'm saying.
Don't tell me 'cause it hurts.
This is one of the biggest breakup songs, so Jordan really has to dig deep for this.
To be together, every day together, always. I really feel that I'm losing my best friend. I can't believe this could be the end. It looks as though you're letting go, and if it's real, well, because it hurts. No, no, don't speak. I know what you're thinking, and I don't need your reason. Don't tell me 'cause it hurts. Don't tell me 'cause it hurts. I know what you're saying, so please stop explaining. I know you're good. I know you're good. You're saying, so please stop explaining. Don't tell me 'cause it hurts.
Jordan.
every once in a while, we have a contestant that performs the song and connects better than the original. And it's very, very rare. And you had some moments where you were pitchy and, you know, definitely it was, there was, you know, some vocal problems there. But this is how this song should be performed. That emotion, that connection when you sang, for the first time I listened to the words and I understood what Gwen Stefani was trying to say. I mean, your tone is magnificent. You look fantastic. You look like a star. I'm such a fan, Jordan. Well done. Great song choice for you. Loved it.
Jordan, I was really nervous about this song choice for you because it's quite powerful. And I do know that you can go there with your purity of your voice. But I thought that musically, the production, sorry, was too big for... I wanted to hear it... it more simplified because your voice can stand on its own. It didn't need all of that. Your performance was great, but I would have stripped it back. It just, there was too much going on for me. But that's food. Stage? That's not you. Your performance was great. You came up here and you gave it everything and you fought so hard. But if I was your mentor, I would have brought it back.
Love you, Jordan. No!
The track and everything was so big that it got in the way of your beautiful vocals, I feel. Right. You know what? I think it's very different when you're sitting down here because we're seeing everything, the entire performance. When you watch it back at home, the camera is zooming in on you. I was watching the dress run. You're giving it everything. You let that actress come through. You portray the song. You are going to get slammed by Gwen Stefani fans.
Hey, bring it on, Gwen.
What she was trying to say in the song?
Yeah.
Woo!
That's the thing. No, but, you know, love the song, but you never really listen to the lyrics sometimes.
Really? People,
yeah, you know, I preferred that vocal. I preferred that performance.
Put the hearing aid in, turn it on.
thank you.
Jordan, that's why I kept you in. Great performance. This is the kind of stuff that you see on a Pink concert. I mean, you were upside down at the start of that song. Props to you. Well done.
Mesmerizing. It was mesmerizing. You couldn't take your eyes off you. You know, your hair is so beautiful. And, you know, actually, I got inspired by Nat's hair at Ronan's ball.
Oh, yeah.
That's...
You thief!
Well, you were so gorgeous, you know, and...
And
but then you said all these bad comments about me and my... But I just got to say, you know, remember how you talked about Omar's performance and then you had to look at the tape?
Totally. I'll watch it back and I'll let you know.
I think you need to. Because that was a home run. I mean, that was so beautiful. You're a true artist. And I mean, an artiste, you know what I mean? Like, not just a singer. You know, I think you have the X Factor. I really do. I really do. Australia, you need to vote. You need to vote, Jordan, baby.
Okay, Jordan, last week in the bottom two must have been so hard going into this week, you know, having to prove to those judges that they made the right decision. Were you happy with that performance?
I'm happy. I felt it more emotionally than I have in any rehearsal, and I think that's what you want. You want to feel it emotionally and just, you know, the vocals is what you do at the start. At the end, it's just all about performance, and if I performed it well, then, yeah, I'm pretty happy.
You felt as though you connected a lot with that song?
Yeah. I felt it.
Well, if you think Jordan has the X Factor, like Fu does, you've got to get voting. Call 1902-557506 or text Jordan to 1977-8888, or you can vote on the app. Lines are open till midday tomorrow. Plus, you can download all of the songs on iTunes. Show some love for Jordan Tully!